To me, love was always proximity, the constant state of being too close to another person, the collision of our spastic inner orbits, clumsily mixing up whose gravity belongs to who, and trying to figure out why on either's earth we suddenly get so cold when sleeping alone. But tonight, I could feel her pulse, or maybe it was mine, with our chests pressed together, it is impossible to discern whose beat belonged to who, and that confusing, sporadic melody of companionship. I have learned that there are miles, and I have learned that there are minutes, but there exist distances beyond space and time. When you told me we needed to talk, your words scraped the stars out of the sky. And suddenly, it was not a location in the world that I longed for, but a place in time. So I settled for mornings spent staring out of windows, the sun peeking over corridors of the sky, days spent in dazes watching myself wander through light, and at night I watched the city snuffed out by silhouettes, the lights on the skyline blinking like they just woke up.